Why is the Michelin Man white? The Michelin Man is white because tyres weren't black until 1912. Prior to 1912, tyres were either grey-white or had a light, translucent beige hue. Later on, carbon was added to the formula to increase the strength of the tyres, giving them a black colour.